Hey, I'm Chris with Comrex here at NAB 2024 with Dale Pro Audio. So happy you're here to join us. Today we're going to be talking about Gaggle Plus Hotline, which is a new feature that we're introducing to our already popular Gaggle service, which is a WebRTC web-based subscription service that will allow multiple people to log into the interface from a smartphone or from a PC that has the Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, Safari or Edge browser, and it's going to utilize the Opus coding algorithm inside the browser to give you high quality audio from your smartphone or PC into the Gaggle service. Up to five people can be gaggled together, and once they're gaggled together, they all have internally conferenced audio, and then you can hit the connect to codec button and it'll connect to the BrickLink or Access rack mount in your studio. At NAB 2024 this year, we're introducing a new feature, which is called Hotline. So Gaggle Plus Hotline gives you the ability to use a smartphone, dial a telephone number, and connect into Gaggle, and still maintain the high-quality AMR wideband coding algorithm, or otherwise known as Voice over LTE, maintain it through the mobile network into our Gaggle service, and directly to your BrickLink or access back in the studio. Otherwise, if you're trying to get a cell phone on the air, typically it sounds really bad, but we've found a way to make it work so that a cell phone will sound great on the air. You can take a sports figure, a politician, anyone you want, or even a reporter can actually dial in and they'll sound great in the air using a standard mobile phone on T-Mobile, Verizon, or AT&T. So that's what we're doing at NAB in Las Vegas this year. Thanks to Dale Pro Audio, you can go to them for all your Comrex needs.